Hello friends, welcome to my channel Sea Troops. In today's video, I am going to share few important tricks and tips on how to search more efficiently on Google. I will be sharing 9 important tricks. With this, I promise you will get better search results. So guys, grab a cup of coffee and let's unpack all of this one by one. Trick number one, let's say if you want to download a particular file type, especially for students, teachers or researchers who want to download a PDF, Word document or a PowerPoint presentation, you can easily download it by following the process. In the search bar, first put your search term followed by the file type colon, and for this I will put PDF. Now you can see most of the results are in PDF links. Likewise, I will switch out the ending, put in PPT. Now you can see I ended up with PPT links in search results. So guys, by following this process, we can download all kind of files like case studies, research documents, PowerPoint presentation and spreadsheet in the following file types. Trick number two, sometimes you like spending time on a particular site and you want to know if there is any more similar sites like this. In that case, you can use this trick. In the search bar, type related followed by colon, then you can type the name of the site. For example, I am typing google.com. Now you can see in the search results, sites similar to Google like Bing and Yahoo are shown. Trick number three, using a plus sign is a great way to get better search results. Let's suppose we want to know about Virat Kohli's vegan diet details. So we'll type Virat Kohli followed by plus sign, then we'll type vegan diet. As soon as I press the enter button, you can see all the links and details about Virat vegan diet in the search results. So when you feel like you want to search a particular topic with a specific word, you can use this trick. This saves a lot of time and you get access to the specific information. Trick number four is straight opposite to the earlier one. If you want to search something and you want to omit certain details from that, for example, let's say if you want to search about Virat Kohli excluding his vegan diet details, in that case you can use minus sign. So now you can see all the details about Virat Kohli excluding his vegan diet in the search results. Trick number five, if you want to find out any quotes or lines said or written by someone, you can easily find out by simply entering it in the search bar using quotes. And you can see the search results are displayed. Also, if you want to search about job vacancy on a particular post, you can type, for example, let's say I want to know about vacancy about digital marketing analyst. So I am just typing digital marketing analyst. Here are the list of details. Trick number six. Sometimes you remember half sentences or lines which you have read or heard, rest half you couldn't recollect. In that case, you can use asterisk symbol. For example, I am typing stay hungry and stay. After that, I am typing the asterisk symbol as I couldn't recollect the rest half. So as you can see, here it is the rest half details in the search list. It is stay hungry, stay foolish. So by using this trick, you can easily find out the missing sentences or lines. Trick number seven is a very simple trick. If you want to watch movies, old or new, you just have to type the movie name followed by Google Drive. If anyone had uploaded it, you can easily watch it online and enjoy. So this trick is very useful to those people who want to spend their pastime watching movies. Trick number eight. There may be times you need a different size of an image you found on Google. So in that case, right click on an image, select search for Google image from the drop down menu. This will open a new tab, then select all sizes and you can view all size of that particular image. Trick number nine, many of us doesn't know that we can use calculator in Google. Just type calculator in the search bar, then the calculator interface will pop up. You can use the calculator by clicking the numbers. I hope you found my video valuable and informative. And if you liked my video, please like, share and subscribe. Also, do hit the bell icon to get the latest notifications. I promise to see you again in the next video. Until then, goodbye.